Hey everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How are you doing today? Welcome to Music Studios. I want to talk to you today about the ULTRABASS BXD3000H. This is an ultra lightweight 300 watt two channel bass amplifier head with FBQ Spectrum Analyzer, ULTRABASS Processor and a compressor. Let's get right into the details. This amplifier is going to be great both live and in the studio. Live, you have 300 watts of pure bass power. It's going to sound amazing on the stage for you. It's going to be great. And in the studio, it's awesome because you're gonna get that great sonic performance, and yet you have a XLR DI and output so that you can take it direct to console as well in the studio. It's really great. Now, because of the revolutionary Class D amplifier that's inside of it, you're gonna have enormous power, incredible sonic performance, and it's ultra lightweight. This amplifier has a clean channel with a dedicated gain control for total control of your sound. There's also a distortion channel with dedicated gain, shape, and level control, so you can tweak it as you need to get that sound. There's an ultra musical active 7-band graphic EQ with FBQ Spectrum Analyzer, so you're going to be able to adjust those frequencies to get the sound you need. The revolutionary See What You Play FBQ frequency indicator is going to show your sound up as LEDs in the EQ so you can see what frequencies are happening and you can adjust accordingly. Super simple. There's a switchable ultra-bass subharmonics processor so that you can get unbelievable low-end power. The integrated compressor smooths out volume peaks, especially like when you're doing a slap playing, slap and puck, so that it's gonna be a nice even sound so you can get that nice tight funk sound in there, and it's gonna be great for finger playing as well. There's a dual foot switch for channel select and ultra-bass selection as well. It even includes a separate headphone output, which is awesome for practicing on the road or in the studio. You want to keep it to yourself and practice your chops? Go for it. There are both balanced XLR DI and line outputs for direct connection to a mixing console, so you can walk in the studio, connect right away, and get tracking. The CD input allows you to have tracks playing so that you can practice against them and play along with your favorite music. There's a dedicated effects insert so that you can use external things like stomp boxes and other kinds of processors. It makes it super flexible. You can use this amplifier as is in a protective case, or you can go ahead and use the rack mount brackets that come along with it to put it in a rack. The Planet Earth power supply is going to work from 100 volts to 240 volts, which is going to work basically anywhere on the planet, which is cool. And it also means you're going to have noise-free audio, superior transient response, and low power consumption. So that is the ULTRABASS BXD3000H. For more information and media, you know you can come visit us at Behringer.com. Thanks for joining us here at Music Studios.